in Dubai.
You were cold as the blood through your bones, and the light which led us from our chosen home. Well, I was lost. Now I sleep, sleep the hours that I can't weep, and all I knew was steeped in black and hopes. Well, I was lost.
Thank you for choosing us today. I look forward to talking back to you very soon. I wish you a pleasant on return to the airport and a very good afternoon.
Okay, so this next part is pretty awkward. Basically, I thought Lydia would already be waiting for me in the arrivals, and I specifically got a trolley for my luggage so I'd be able to have a spare hand free to film what I thought would be a beautiful reunion. But she wasn't there. So after my embarrassment of putting my camera on some absolute strangers who witnessed my disappointed face, I waited for Lydia underneath a big blue box. Hi, mate. Now that's a beautiful reunion.
Oh, so good to see you. Oh, thanks for you.
Oh, cheers, mate.
On the way here, it was like bright sunshine, and then it had absolutely. English jacket,
and the jacket.
That's a good angle.
What's that you got there, Lydia?
He's talking about you. Just gonna walk around. You can have a bottle of water, please.
So concerned about my air hydration. Start our day again. So, Aussie mate,